Yield versus quality. What's more important as we consider harvesting our hay crop? Today we're with Tim Schnakenberg, Regional Agronomy Specialist with University of Missouri. Tim, tell us a little bit of your thoughts on this subject.
We really need to pay attention to quality. So much of the time, producers are thinking about getting tonnage. They want to take every bit they can and put it in the barn and count those hay bales and realize that they had a successful hay crop. That's not always a successful hay crop. A successful hay crop is when you have the energy that you need to get those cows through the winter in storage, ready to go for them, and keep our supplementation costs down.
Tim, how often would you recommend a producer test their hay in order to find out what their quality is?
Well, testing is so important. Not enough people are doing it right now, but over time, I think you're going to find that if you test frequently, at least in every cutting, every harvest if you can, you're going to have a much better idea of what the ration is that cow is going to be able to need to get through the winter.
Thanks a lot, Tim. With the Makin' Hay Minute, I'm Bryan Setzer. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Makin' Hay Minute. Please check out some of these other videos or find us at makinhay.com.